This is the story of two men. One an ex-convict, the other a man of honor. The ex-convict vowed while in prison to kill the man of honor. "I can't be a coward," he says to his fair-haired beauty. "Do not forsake me, oh my darling. On this our wedding day, do not forsake me, oh my darling. Wait, wait long. I do not know what fate awaits me. I only know I must be brave. A coward, a craven coward, or lie a coward in my grave. Oh, to be torn twixt love and duty, supposing I lose my fair-haired beauty. Look at that big hand move along, near in high noon. He made a vow while in state's prison, vowed it would be my life or his. And I'm not afraid of death, but oh, what will I do if you leave me? Do not forsake me, oh my darling. You made that promise as a bride. Do not forsake me, oh my darling. Although you're grieving, don't think of leaving. Now that I need you by my side.